Good morning. My name is Taru Sharma and I am going to speak about success, a journey or destination. Everyone has their own definition of success. Success is not limited to one way or a single destination. It's a journey. Why people need success and then fail? One of the big reasons is we think success is a one-way street. We focus on reaching success, but never think about after the success. We do everything like waking up early in the morning, working late hours. I say early in the morning because it has happened to me. I played tennis. Lawn tennis. I started playing 3 years back and was feeling like crazy. Waking up early in the morning, going for practice, then rushing back home for school. Why? Because my focus was to taste success. I simply forgot myself and just used to think how to reach the top position and soon became the champ of my academy. So, what we do when we need success? Do we work more hard? Generally, no, because as we reach the desired position, we start thinking we are good enough and sit at the comfort zone, relaxing and enjoying. And here starts the downfall. I lost some of my important matches and was feeling bad. I had learned a lesson, but there are many other people who are different. They rose up after their failures. Most of us know Apple's board of directors fired Steve Jobs in 1985. Michael Jordan was cut from his high school basketball team, but they bounced back and became legends. Who doesn't know Albert Einstein, considered a genius, had an insatiable curiosity for science since childhood. But he was poor in oral communication and was expelled from school for being rebellious. He believed that success is failure in progress. He was later credited with the development of the general theory of relativity and quantum mechanics. In 1921, he received the Nobel Prize for Physics. There's no end to such examples. Drive and determination are what leads to success. And my mother explained me, failure is the life's best teacher. We work hard and climb the top, but once we reach there, it's not the end, but it's time to work even more hard to improve ourselves. So, we need to learn before the downfall that success is a continuous journey. Thank you.